Agents of fear. Bioweapons are banned and outlawed by international treaty. Yet for decades, they've been a military and terrorist threat. Rogue nations around the world have been developing their military biological capability. Extremist terror groups have been caught experimenting with germs. But in the wake of September the 11th, the threat of a major biological terrorist attack became real and immediate. Just over a week later, that threat was executed with the delivery of anthrax through the US postal system. Bioterrorism had arrived. But how serious is the threat of bioweapons? How can we defend against it? And how could we deal with the outcome if the worst were to happen?